So you can see the road we're heading up. It's not the interstate, it's the road next to it doing like that. Last time I did a ride like this, I went up Lilac and came down old 395, which is what we're on. But Lilac was steep, steep. And this hill we're fixing to get on ain't playing, but hopeful we'll just be able to handle it on the bike. I might have to get off and push later on a different road, but usually if trucks can make it up, I can make it up. Interesting to see how much traffic there is. We're more or less paralleling Interstate 15, so You have to have a reason to be on this road. So far, so good. I'm on pedal assist 8. This will go to 9. But I'm only on like the 5th gear. When you see me get off and push, it's because the motor's all the way up, the gears are all the way down, and my legs can't work that hard any longer. We will be richly rewarded both in downhills and views and also curves. I scouted this road we're going on in the car. Determined it would be too steep to go the other way. But using old 395 to get up to Lilac, and then there are many roads you can take down, so sounds like a plan. This is the steepest part so far. I've had to downshift a couple of gears. I'm on 3 now, I think. And what the heck, let's put the motor up to 9. And in fact, I can upshift a gear or so. That's the bridge we're heading to, so. This was very doable. least on the Kepler with the 1,000-watt motor. What are we at? 83%, so 2.6 miles. Lilac's a town. Crossing over. These shadows are fun.